for trouble. Roger. Hup. There's no way you're that petty. There's no way you're that petty! Alright, so, Thermal Plant. This video isn't going to be featuring commentary from me besides this initial primer. Our basic strategy isn't going to deviate that much from what we did at Lunar Comm Station, so there isn't much for me to talk about. What I will say is that I want you to take note of my attempts to flank the enemy team. In particular, I want you to notice the times when I stop to do something else and then continue my flank. As Zaku, you're relying on your allies to distract the enemy in order for you to get into position, but they can only hold their attention for so long. Don't waste time like I'm doing here. If you're gonna flank, commit to a flank and ensure that all of your actions serve that intention. Optimize your decision making and optimize your actions. With that said, that's gonna be all from me on commentary. Thanks again for tuning in and enjoy.
Operations complete. Pilots, begin your assault.
Get ready to launch, everyone.
Here we go.
Fight well, pilot.
I'm here to help.
Commencing attack.
Control of the mechanism.
Hey, thanks again for tuning in. Appreciate the support. Feel free to check out some of the other videos on my channel. If video essays and reviews are more your thing, then head on over to my alternate at youtube.com/Xanthem. Either way, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye!